rod race when the Ford and the Mercury was setting a pace. That story's true, I'm here to say, cause I was a-driving that Model A. It's got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up. That Model A body makes it look like a pup. It's got 8 cylinders and use them all with an overdrive that just won't stall. Got a 4-barrel carb and a dual exhaust, 411 gears that can really get lost. Got safety tubes and I'm not scared. The brakes are good and the tires are fair. We left San Pedro late one night. The moon and the stars were shining bright. Everything went fine up the Grapevine Hill. We was passing cars like they was standing still. Then all of a sudden, like the flick of an eye, a Cadillac sedan passed us by. The remark was made, that's the car for me. But within the taillight was all you could see. Well, the fellers ribbed me for being behind, so I started to make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas, and man alive, I shoved it down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110, twisted the speedometer cable off the end, had my foot feet clear to the floor, says that's all there is, ain't no more. Went around a corner and I passed a truck. I crossed my fingers, just for luck. The fenders clicking, the guardrail post, the guy beside me, white as a ghost. I guess they thought I'd lost my sense. The telephone poles looked like a picket fence. He said, slow down, I see spots. The lines in the road, they just look like dots. Smoke was rolling out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. I knew I could catch him and I hope I could pass, but when I did, I'd be short on gas. Went around the corner with the tires on the side. You can feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, hold on, I got a license to fly, and a Cadillac pulled over and let me by. All of a sudden the rod started knocking. Down in the depths he started a rocking. I looked in the mirror and the red light was blinking. The cops were after my hot rod Lincoln. Well, they arrested me and they put me in jail. I called my pop to go my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.